everyone. This is Mummy McSpringy from Springy Family Gaming, and I'm with Cyniac. Mr. Cyniac.
Hello, Mummy. Mummy, I just want to say something.
Yes.
That's a nice shirt you got on there.
Oh, do you notice? Oh, do you like that?
Where did you get purple. That from? I'm just joking.
A
little birdie told me that you stole my shirt and painted it purple, and
someone told me that too. They said, what are you doing? You hacking his shirts or something? I don't know. But no, you made these lovely shirts and they're available in your group, aren't they? In your fan group to buy?
Thanks, Mummy. Yes, they are. They're pretty sweet. What are we doing today, Mummy?
Well, today we're doing Christmas shopping. We are...
I'm so excited.
I mean, you know what? It is actually Cyber Monday. Black Friday has just been. We're out to find some Lumber Tycoon deals today and maybe do a few fun things on the way.
Hopefully.
And we're going to start...
It's gonna be cool.
Yeah, it is. We're going to start... We've got to get to shops before they close, though, so we can head over to Fancy Furnishings.
Let's do it. Let's go. So, now, you've bought some lights, haven't you?
Yeah, I'm just going to pay for a little extra time on the bridge.
Okay. What colour lights have you bought? Because I've been told there's multiple colour lights.
I bought... there's four different lights. Oh, the bridge is going to be down for 6 minutes and 28 seconds. We've got no problems there.
Let's go. Is there any red lights? I don't know the colours of the lights. Is there any red ones?
Yes, they're red.
Oh, yes.
They're red. Cyniac red.
Yay! Oh, I'm so excited for this.
You didn't put any purple lights in there. I'm a little disappointed.
I know. With the amount of different colour neon lights you can get, I'm surprised there's only four colours.
I know.
But I'm so excited. I can see them already. Yay!
Yay!
This is misleading. It looks like there's yellow lights. running. I'm already buying my first one. I'm running. I got the red. Talk to me!
Green. Corey. Corey, you know, he might not respond to you. You know why?
Why is that?
Well, he's been busy wrangling the animals at Zoo Tycoon. He has. Like, literally, that game is coming out very shortly.
I'm so excited for it.
I know, I can't wait to get it. I'm so hyped for that one.
Right, I'm going to try and buy one of every... I've got some white ones anyway. I'm going to try and buy some different colour ones because I'm going to make it look pretty.
I'm going to do what you're doing. I'm going to take your Cyniac red one here. You know what these are good for? You know what else these are good for? In the box. These are good for filling up and making it look like books on a bookshelf.
Yes. That's a good one.
Yeah. Really cool.
Totally not going to take that idea.
Turns up at CDX House next week. What's this bookcase?
Hey guys, I got a brilliant idea. I thought about it all by myself.
the next video is CDX going, oh yeah, I came up with this brilliant idea. Yeah.
Copyright CDX.
Oh yeah.
Have you ever been in a shop and like gone on a mad buying spree and then all of a sudden you totally like zone out and you start taking stuff out of the shop before paying for it?
Like this? Badoink. Badoink.
Well, you've still got it in my... Oh, you still had it in your hand for a few moments.
Yeah. I think I could probably get it all the way back to my base before it disappeared.
Unbox it, pull it on the wall and everything.
Oh, it won't let me take one now. What?
You've been blacklisted as a shoplifter.
Shoplifter, 5-finger discount.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Yeah, it looks like Corey's smiling, but really he's like, get out of my shop. Get out.
You're not welcome around here no more. Right, Corey. These lights are very expensive. I only just realised how much they were.
Yeah, they are.
$7.50 lights, Corey? What are you doing? Right, in the back of the truck.
Yeah. I'm just going to grab two of each, I think. And that will be me.
I think I am happy with what I've got at the moment. I want to test these out. They look so cool on your base. They look really cool.
Oh, they do. Yeah. They are super cool.
Hey, Mummy, awesome. Christmas is coming soon. What have you asked the big guy for Christmas?
Oh, right. Do you know what? I would really, really love a room to game in. Just a room. A space. Like, independent, noise-free space.
You just want a room for yourself?
Yeah. Where I can make as much noise playing games as I want. Not have to worry about it.
I don't think Santa can bring that down the chimney. I don't think it will fit.
No, I don't think there's anywhere to put it either, to be honest. What have you asked for Santa this year?
Wow, I've asked for... where do I start? I've asked for a new bicycle, a new...
I can help you with that.
You can?
I have a bike.
You have a bike?
Yeah.
Yes, I want to ride it. I mean... Show me the bike.
Do you want to ride my bicycle?
I want to ride your bike. Oh, okay. I've seen it already. Wait.
Yeah.
Hold on. Wait. Hold on. Can I... you've legit put a... Oh, my... This is perfect. Who needs Santa?
No. Yeah. Who needs Santa when you have Mummy?
Oh, my goodness. That is so cool. Yeah. Are you going to do the other one, like, a different colour?
Yeah, I'm going to light... I'm going to... Yeah, it's no fun riding by yourself, so I'm going to do two bikes. I actually might make the other one a unicycle for Defaultio, because this one is... Yeah, I think I might just do that.
Right, this. I'm going to throw my lights over.
Well, I'm doing the same. When I have a full load and I have to be somewhere fast, and like you can't be bothered unloading the groceries, right? So all you do is you... drive your truck somewhere on your base, and then you respawn your truck. And then
that's
all
a
your
good
items
idea. I thought you was gonna say like you open the tailgate and reverse and then brake really hard and everything flies out.
I've done that. It didn't end well for me or the truck.
Wow.
Respawn.
Oh, could you imagine if you got like a pink one?
Oh, I wish.
That would be crazy. Right, we're gonna straight to. The boat.
Because, the boat.
I didn't know this. I didn't know there was a shop in the maze.
Yes, there is. That's where we're going. We are going to the fine arts shop.
I did not know this. This is gonna be. It's gonna blow my mind. I've never seen this shop. I've honestly never seen it. Right. Yes. When do you next run? 1:57. Right, I'm gonna
that
buy a ticket
perfect.
For us.
Oh look! I'm killing my car.
I'll buy a ticket. Thanks, we'll soon be on the way. He didn't tell me how much a ticket was. He just took my money and that was it.
Check my wheels out.
Right, close the door. There we go.
What? I'm having trouble driving.
Are you okay?
I'm gonna go bleep again. Bleep, bleep, bleep.
Bleep!
Okay, I'm gonna reverse out. I'm driving a bit like a nana at the moment. Hang on. Fix that. All right, I think I'm okay to jump.
There
out.
We go. So I'll ask him now how long. See if there's been an update on the 1:57. When do you next run? 1:40. It's been 17 seconds.
Oh, this is going to be so cool. You've never been to the fine art shop. Oh my gosh.
No, I know. It's legit going to blow my mind. I don't even know what you can. Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise to like what you can actually get in there.
Yeah.
Do you actually know what the new painting is?
I have not purchased it myself, but I have seen it on someone's base. So that's going to be fun to see how much it costs.
Are we good to go? We good to go?
We are good to go. I will reverse out.
Come on, Hoover.
Come on, let us go.
Today,
let
Hoover.
Let me go.
Yay! We're going, we're going. Right, you're going to have to take the lead because I don't know where I'm going.
Yes.
This is going to be so exciting. Ah, I'm already... Ah, this is going to be good. This is going to be good. Right. After you, Mummy. Right.
Now, I'll take it easy, so keep an eye on your following distance, especially going down the hill into this maze because it can get quite hairy.
Gotcha.
You got your brightness up?
Yep.
Pretty dark.
Right, we're turning.
We're turning. Going down the hill. And we're going to take the first left when we get to the fork at the bottom.
Okay. I've only ever been in this cave system once.
Go left, then straighten up, and then take another left. Oh, my lights aren't on. Hang on, let me turn them on. I wonder it's so dark. Here we go. All right, hang on. I like to drive. I have to press W, not E to drive. All right, we're going left and left again.
Wow.
And down here. This is the way.
Turning all the corners. And it's a good job you know where you're going.
I hope so. Hang on. Let me just...
Wait, are you lost already?
What have I done? Have I gone the wrong way? You know what? I have legit gone the wrong way.
Yes! I take back what I just said.
I should have taken a left at that fork, not a right.
Okay, which way do I need to go?
So, whoop, stop, and... Whoa!
Are you okay? Your wheels have departed from your truck.
I think they just decided they didn't want to go any further because they're freaked out. Okay, yeah, you take the left, then the middle.
Okay.
Then you go around.
Oh, I'm excited.
And then a left, and then the middle again.
I can see lights.
Where the hell? Oh,
I've never been to this place.
Oh, listen to the tune in here. It's like a lullaby. So cool.
Check it out. What? Look at this guy with a mustache. Painting. Hold on. Look at his mustache and his pink horns. Timothy.
Oh, wow.
Ah!
This is the new painting right here. Now let me grab it.
You got it?
I got it.
Oh, it's a little one.
So cute. And guess what? It's only $6.
What?
£6.
£6?
Cheap. Yep. Cheap as chips.
I'm going to buy this goose painting while we're here, too.
Yes.
That's only six. Seriously? We've just spent like $7.50 on lights and the painting's worth six?
Oh, yeah. Come on, painting. Yes, it's so cheap. Oh, however, the one you're holding is about $2,009.
Oh, 2006.
$6, 2006. That was a good year.
Thank you, you kind, gentle person. Oh, he's so nice.
What else? And we have to wait for them to respawn, so you can look at the paintings while you wait.
Wow, oh, so this is the little one. Look at how beautiful is that?
It's cute, isn't it?
Got the ocean and the beach and the rocks.
That'll be good in my toilet, actually. A good toilet painting.
Oh, there we go.
Poopy painting.
This is really relaxing music in the background. It also has a slight Christmassy feel to it.
It does, doesn't it?
Timothy.
Should I get another goose just for fun? Might get another goose.
That's got to be like the cheapest item on the game. Six.
Actually, is it?
I'm trying to think of what's cheaper. I know, doesn't one of the axes, like the cheapest axe, cost 20?
You're right. Well, you start off with 20 and the cheapest axe costs 12.
Oh, 12.
Right. So yes, that would be the cheapest item in the game. Wow.
The pains are so big. How much is this one? What? 5,980? Thank you, kind, gentle person. Timothy, come on. Sort these prices out.
Come on, that's just chump change for you. Look how much money you've got.
Why do you think I've got all that money? I don't want to spend it.
Yes, please. Wow.
I'm going to build my own art gallery.
Timothy. He's talking to me.
Have you
slow.
Upset
he's...
Timothy?
I have. I've really upset him.
He's got one hell of a cool mustache. Timothy, I must ask you a question. How much is this painting? Badum. Right, throw it in.
Is this Bong Mo shaved November?
Come back in a few days and he'll be he would have shaved it off. Is there any more cool places like this in the maze? I never knew this existed.
The cave crawler cavern. There's a couple of people hiding around in the maze.
Oh, that's
Do you
want to
grab another little painting? Do you want to have another one for another room?
Let's go for it. Whoa.
Awesome. Oh,
this is the most expensive thing ever in my life. Six. Wow. Wow. Oh, I want those lights hanging down. What have you done?
I have legit loaded your truck and you have loaded mine. We have loaded each other's truck.
Okay. How did that happen?
You haven't whitelisted me.
How did that happen?
I don't know. I've lost a painting.
Right, let's throw all this out. Hold on, let me reverse my truck away. Have you got anything out of it?
There's one missing. Oh, there it is.
How did that happen?
I don't know. Oh, you goose. I'm a goose. They say you are what you buy.
Oh, I'm $6.
And I'm a goose painting.
Right. Load it all back in. There we go.
I'm just disturbed. I can't help it. I have to buy one more.
Go for it. Oh.
Go for it. It's only
I feel like I want to build an art gallery in my base now.
We can have
fine wine
do.
And cheese when people visit and just stare at the paintings.
You could get a little bit of gold wood and make that the cheese.
Ooh.
And you could take a downlight and turn that into like a decanter.
Can you see the lights hanging from the ceiling? Can you actually buy those?
You can buy the bulbs, but you can't power them. They're the ones used to get the rookie axe quest.
It looks so cool having them hang down like that.
They are awesome, aren't they?
Right, you need to go first. I don't know where we're going.
So before we went, okay, I'm just gonna guess. Okay, let's take a right.
Okay.
Straighten up. And go straight down. Oh, this is pretty straightforward, actually. We're getting out of here easily. You still behind me?
Yeah, I'm still behind you.
All right, let's take a right.
Taking a right.
Then a left. Oh, I'm turning. And then, wait. And then a right. Up the hill.
We're doing it.
We have our paintings.
Wow, we got out so much quicker than we went in.
I know. I don't know why this got turned around. I forgot it was left, middle to get in, and right, straight to get out.
Is the boat still there? The boat is still there.
I wonder how much time's left on the boat clock.
Probably about like seven minutes.
Yeah, the sun's about to set.
Let's go. I'll go check
you
now.
Have enough there. I'm just going to quickly check Link's logic to see if. There's anything new in there quickly while you check there.
Right. Tell me, when do you next run? 4 minutes, 4 seconds.
Oh, so it'll be like another 6 minutes or something.
Plenty of time. Right. Yeah, I'm going to come see Link, see if, you know, how he's doing.
Christmas shopping.
Apparently, my buddy's a girl as well.
Yours?
Yeah, if you go into my profile and like hover over my like torso,
you've got lady parts.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, Sniniac's a lady. Green. Got lady parts. That's so funny.
I didn't realize, and then someone tweeted me a picture of it.
Oh dear.
Embarrassed.
Oh dear. So, this is a good opportunity to grab a birch tree because then you don't have to go up the mountain to get it. Throw it on the back of the boat. And these
You're
ones
so resourceful.
Than... Huh?
You're so resourceful.
Oh yeah. Well, don't waste time here. These grow bigger as well. They all grow bigger over here.
Wow.
So you get more wood out of them.
Wow. I'm going to grab this one then. Just chop it down. chop, 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 chop.
It should drag pretty well to the boat. You should be able to just tilt it and lift it and drag it.
Yay! Well, normally, big trees, when I try and drag them, they don't agree with me, but this one seems to be doing a pretty good job. Well, it was. Oh, no. Oh, we were all over the place now.
I kind of had an issue. Let me tilt this one. Meanwhile, the boat leaves. And we have to go back through the teleport. We could do that. If we get stuck.
We're okay. We're doing it, Mummy!
We're doing it. Throw that there.
And there we go. A nice.
I'm not
going to
throw it.
I actually need birch as well.
Oh, good. Good.
So this is a good idea. Let's back it up away from your truck a bit.
Yeah, I'm a bit useless when it comes to that.
I'm
kind of jammed. I might move forward. It's fine. I'll move forward.
I think it's the slight ramp on the back.
Yeah.
This is beautiful. Oh, I'm going to see how long we've got now. We should have at least like a minute and a half remaining. Come on, Hoover. Speed it up, man. There should be a thing where like when he says, is it rather than when do you next run? There should be a button like go now. Oh, yeah, legit a minute and a half. I'm
really?
Psychic.
Doo-doo-doo-doo. Wow. What are we going to do? Grab another tree?
Ooh.
I don't know. Tell me a joke or something.
Okay.
That's funny.
You put me on the spot now. Damn it, Mummy. Where do whales, like the animal in the sea, where do whales get weighed?
I don't know, the whale station?
Damn it, Mummy! The whaleway station.
The whaleway. Okay, I found that funny. Oh no.
Not
enough. I found that funny. Who's here?
Interrupting cow.
I know this one.
No, you don't.
Interrupting cow.
No!
You watch that movie too. Oh dear. Oh, let me think of one. It's not even funny.
No, you, I mean, I put the bar pretty high now.
You did. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Boo.
Boo who?
Why are you crying?
This is emotional.
Oh man, that's sad. That is so sad. It's worth the boohoo.
That joke was an emotional roller coaster.
I know. 1 minute you're laughing, and next minute you just boohoo. Oh.
Right, we gotta have like 20 seconds remaining now. Come on.
Maybe.
Hoover. 44 seconds.
This has been a really good shopping trip.
It has. It's been very successful. It's been one of the most successful ones I've done in a long time. I didn't even know that shop was there. That's even more exciting.
Well, now you can go back and get whatever you need. And
I don't think
I'm
going to remember the way. I'm going to get lost.
No, don't get lost. You'll have to rewatch your footage. Watch Mummy get lost. Oh, we have to move the wood. We can't get out.
I know. I just remembered it. Right, let's try and do this. Come on. No!
Right.
Okay.
Maybe do a tiny bit of chopping. Bring it back to the
What
boat.
Have I done? What have I done, Mummy?
Oh, I'm not whitelisted. I don't know. What have you done? No, you're going to lose it.
I'm willing to risk it.
Risk it for a biscuit.
I'm doing it. I'm risking it for a chocolate biscuit.
Oh!
Don't go there. No!
Don't go. I'm going to stand here and hopefully I'll try and stop it.
Breathe.
There's a big light pole in your way. I'll move mine out of the way for you.
Come on.
Drag it a little bit.
I've almost got it. Oh, yes. Did you see those skills?
Mad skills. Mad.
Those skills pay the phone bills. Right.
They do.
Trying to get... this is a huge mess. Oh!
Ah! Oh, no.
This is, yeah.
Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh.
I don't know what's happening right now. I'm just spending a huge mess of this.
It's so much easier to get it on the boat than it is to get it off the boat.
Right, I feel like I'm going to lose this piece, but I'm really...
Wipe me and I'll try... No!
Oh, you're not whitelisted? I thought I did it already. There you go, you're whitelisted.
Thank you.
Right, I'm going to give it one more attempt. Right. Oh, we're getting somewhere. Oh, I almost grabbed it. When does the boat next run?
10 seconds. Just kidding. Let me find out.
Hoover. I'm almost off. I think once you've got... why is it going backwards? I think once I've got it past the ramp section, it's good to go.
6 minutes, 44 seconds. You have to try and figure it out.
Plenty of time.
Yeah. You have to face the opposite direction that you want to go in and haul it.
Oh, Bobby, I'm doing it.
You're doing it?
I've done it. Okay, I'm good. Hopefully you've got more luck than me. Ah, don't even do it first time. Don't even embarrass me like that.
I'm dragging it.
Wow, you've just done it first time.
Bump into you. Try not to bump into you.
I think that little tip, walking backwards with it, like opposite direction, helped a lot. Right.
Yes.
This is going to be interesting. Doink, try and load it on the back of the truck.
Doink. I'm just going to go unload and then...
Yeah, it might be a smarter idea. Why can't I get in my truck? Oh, there we go. I'm in. Oh! I nearly ran into you. That was close. Right, I think that's a smarter idea. Unload and then come and get it.
Yeah, right, it'll stay there for a while. It shouldn't despawn straight away.
Ooh, I wonder where I'm going to put all these paintings.
How many bathrooms you're building?
I've only got one at the moment, and all it's got is a toilet and a big window. So everybody can watch me do the poops. So while it's still dark, I want to place in one of those Christmas tree lights on the side of my shop. Where's the red ones? Oh, you have to hook them up to power, don't you?
Yeah, but if you've got an inverter, which I purchased a couple of in the Logic shop, it's pretty much self-powered, and they look a lot better than a lever.
Ooh.
So I'll grab one of those for you. Walking back. Jump on my sawmill.
They're longer than I expected them to be as well.
Hmm?
The lights, they're longer than I expected them to be.
They are super long. They're way long.
In terms of how you can place them. Yeah. Oh, that's so cool. Well, that's so cool. Right, so how does this work?
Okay. So on one side, you'll see a little blue light, and that means that's the powered side, and the other side has no light. So when you attach power to the side that's powered and flick the switch, you will reverse the signal and the other side will become lit up and it will be powered. Or you could do it the other way too. You could put
is that right?
yep
right, let me grab a wire just to hook them up, because I fell a bit short. Where's my wires? Run. I open up this box.
Wow, look how quickly you got all them up. Oh, did you already have those up?
No, I just put them up.
Oh, you're so quick.
Right, let's try and hook this up.
Might be too short of a gap. Oh no, you got it.
The lights aren't on!
Wait, what?
Are the lights...
Yeah, they are. They are, aren't they?
They're not for me. Are they on for you?
No, they're not.
Dum dum dum. Right, maybe you climb
it's
my
not
ladders.
Hooked up properly.
I'm thinking that as well. Let's right. I'll move this back a bit. I only want to see the lights come on. That's all I want to see. Right. Let's move you to there. No. Am I doing something wrong?
You shouldn't. No, I shouldn't be. I mean, maybe the white neon doesn't like being hooked up to...
Oh, do you think that's what it is?
Well, the white neon is definitely active, but the other light is not.
Okay, let me move this then. Move you and place you there. And do, 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 do. No, it doesn't want to come on.
It is powered, right? It's attached.
Yeah,
it's definitely attached. It's on, they're on, they're on. I can see them glowing now. Have another look.
They're not doing it for me! No!
They're glowing. They're definitely not... glowing.
They're glowing on your screen?
Yeah, if you come down to this section here where they're not attached, they're not glowing at all.
Right, yes.
It's just faint.
I think it's because I've got pumpkins on the other side of that wall that's glowing there. That is really hard to see.
Oh, yeah, that'll be it. You can't really see the red in there. And against the birch, it's even harder to see it. Maybe if you put it around the window.
Ah, yes, there we go. I can see it now. Yeah. If you come down to the darker end, you can see that glow of red around it.
Yeah, that looks awesome.
That looks nice. It's nice. It gives it a little bit of sets the mood in the shop here for Christmas.
Oh yeah, definitely. Woo-hoo. Christmas. Woo. So close.
I'm so excited. Oh, I can't wait to get my bicycle.
Put a big red bow on it. A Seniac bow.
Oh yes.
Yeah. Awesome. Wow.
Looks good. Definitely looks good. Look at your base compared to mine, though.
I know. And oh, but you went and visited a really awesome base recently. That was so cool.
It was, Mummy. I'm sorry. I feel like I've betrayed your base.
You haven't. I mean, you've called it the best base ever. Which, I mean, it really is so impressive. Really cool. And believe it or not, I did like your video. I did.
You secretly disliked it. How dare you go to another base?
I didn't dislike it at all. I thought it was really cool. Although, some of the comments, though.
I know, Mummy. Even other people, like, they're a bit like, ah. Some were you know, rip Mummy's base. Some were like, Mummy's better.
Rip Mummy. Yeah. That's okay. I have logic. I'm okay. I have contraptions and little things like that. I might not be huge and tall with a lightning bolt.
That one may look good, but yours is definitely more interesting.
Hmm. For now.
For now.
Wait till the inside of that place gets built up. That's going to be so
good. It's going to be so good. It's going to be so good.
Yeah. Right.
It's all you, Mummy. Oh. It's all you.
All right. Yeah, well... thanks for doing a Christmas shop with me on Cyber Monday. Wow.
Thank you for showing me that shop as well. I didn't know it existed. I've now got some really cool paintings to put in my house and you know, I'm gonna look more sophisticated now with paintings.
Oh yeah, totally. Yeah, it's going to elevate your status.
Yes, I'm gonna be you know, more highbrow.
Highbrow. Out of the mudroom and into this area here.
I still can't figure out how to rotate this geese one here.
Yeah, let me help you with that. I've moved it. I am tilting it. Put it up and rotate it. And do you want the top end? Oh, yeah, there. Oh!
It's perfect. It's perfect.
What have I done? It's seriously the most...
even I had trouble with it.
Hang on. Hang on, I've put it down. Oh! Bad painting. Bad, bad, bad.
I don't think that painting wants to be upright.
No, it doesn't. It doesn't. Oh, that's seriously strange. Oh, look. Oh, dinner. Oh, thank you. Yum.
Nom 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 nom.
Nom 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 nom. Can I be excused from the table?
You may, you may.
Alright, I gotta go wash my hands. Wait, where's your sink? I'll put my hands in the dishwasher.
I don't have I don't have nothing in here.
I love this green countertop. So cool.
And it's just a pain of how much wood it needs.
Oh, yeah. Well. Yeah, yeah. Do you have zombie? Do you have zombie wood?
I think I got a little bit outside. There's not much left.
Okay, Cineac fans, he needs your help. Go and do some zombie runs and help him out. He needs the wood.
I need the wood!
He needs the wood. Yes.
Right, so make sure you go check out Mummy's channel. The link will be down below in the description. I mean, I can go look at other cool bases, but you're the real, you know. And we're always going to come back to yours. Go show Mummy some love.
And don't forget, I mean, because I know you're already subscribed to Cineac because he's so awesome. So I don't need to tell you to subscribe to him because he's already so awesome. But if you aren't subscribed to him, shame on you. Shame on you. Go and like this video. Definitely go and like his video. And thanks for watching. We love having you here. And we will see you again next time.
Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye.